you remember tomorrow is our official opening day, don't you?
Yes, Miss Taylor.
And you remember Principal Clark ran a competition last month to find the best ideas to celebrate this very special day. Well, yesterday the staff selected the winning idea, and it came from this class. The winner is our own Lucinda Embry.
Lucinda?
Come on, everyone. We'll be closing our dedication ceremony with the burial of a time capsule. Yes.
What's a time capsule?
This is a time capsule.
Wow.
Wow.
Now I need you to put your thinking caps on because I want each of you to draw what you think the future is going to look like. Then we'll put the pictures in the capsule and 50 years from today, a group of children, just like yourselves, will open it up to see what you drew. Doesn't that sound exciting?
Yes, Miss Taylor!
Let's begin. That is a lovely spaceship there, Dawn.
Thank you, Miss Taylor.
Well done. And that is a nice robot light. Very good. Time's up. Everyone, hand your work in. And make sure you write your name on the envelope.
Is there a name over here?
Thank you, Harold.
Thank you, Miss Taylor.
Lucinda, you need to finish up now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, Lucinda. The assignment was to draw a picture. This was your idea. Okay, I want you all to finish, please. I don't see anybody.
Welcome to all our friends and esteemed colleagues. We, the students and faculty of William Dawes Elementary, hereby bury this time capsule in dedication of our new school. And we charge our descendants to open this vault of history 50 years from today to the future and the promise that it holds.